My name is Malcolm Wood. I'm company director for Ltd, based in Scotland. I'm also company director for Ivan Wood & Sons, who's the greenest fruit merchant in Scotland. And it's through Ivan Wood & Sons that we have innovated and invented the new Ltd filtration system. Ivan Wood & Sons has a preparation company named Chef's Pride Scotland. We prepare and support local farms with their produce, Scottish potatoes, carrots, onions, etc. And through this, we found there was a need for a filtration system, in particular the potatoes, which produces waste peel and starch as well, which is terrible for the drains, it blocks up drains. And we realised we had to find a solution, because being the greenest fruit merchant in Scotland, we wanted to make sure that we were complying with all the new regulations from SEPA. 2 years ago, I started working on an invention, and it took me 8 months to come up with the Ltd solution. Ltd solution takes all the waste from the potato peeler, separates the skin and the starch, and leaves the water to continue then, and it power flushes the drains. With power flushing the drains, we're keeping the drains clear. We also add a full bacterial tablet, which coats the actual box and the drains as well, and it keeps them nice, fresh, clean. It's great for septic tanks. The waste that comes from the Ltd system, we then can take it and we could use it for biomass, or the shops, any chip shops, etc., can use it for biomass. So any produce or product, waste byproduct, it can then be recycled, as well as the water. We could take it to a polishing filter, and it will cut down the volume of water you're using for peeling the potatoes. So it's a full circle of recycling. With the invention of the Ltd system, which is producing two types of waste, one is starch, which obviously we're going to use as a further food process. The other one is a potato skin and small amount of starch. We've been in touch with the universities Abertay and Napier, and we're looking to build a new premise next year for our further production. This premise we're going to be putting in a biodigester system that all our waste, potato waste or vegetable waste as well, will go through the biodigester. It will produce like a slurry, and it will have an NPK. The nitrogen is quite low, and the other two, the phosphates, etc., is actually a fantastic growing system. So from the waste, we're going to produce this slurry that we could give back to our local growers. They won't have to buy artificial fertiliser. They could actually fertilise their crops, so it's a full circular system. So we're producing energy, we're getting the benefit for that, and we're giving it to these guys to actually go on their farms, and it's helping them keep their costs down, and you can't get any much greener than that.